Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that the graph token. Now before start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. The graph is an indexing protocol for querying data for networks like Ethereum and IPFS, powering many applications in both DeFi and the broader Web3 ecosystem. Anyone can build and publish open APIs called subgraph. That application can query using GraphQL to retrieve blockchain data. There is a hosted service in production that make it easy for developers to get started building on the graph and the decentralized network. Will be launching later this year. The graph currently supports indexing data from Ethereum, IPFS and POA, with more network coming soon. Over 3,000 subgraph have been deployed by thousands of developers for DApps like Uniswap, Synthetix, Aragon, AAVE, Genesis, Palancer, Lipier, DAOstack, Decentraland and many others. The graph project institutional rating is 4.2 and this project audited by Seritic. Graph token total supply is 10 billion and circulating supply is around 9.2 billion GRT token. GRT token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, Coinbase, KuCoin, Kraken and other popular exchanges. 5.54% GRT token is available on Binance Exchange. 0.49% is available on OKX and 0.35% is available on Bybit Exchange. So if I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.